XTZ, we start with 1 hour chart. Just I want to give a quick update. And if you refer to my last analysis, when the price was within here, we mentioned if we get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. And this is what we get. The first opportunity was from here. After that, we get this flat and we get another opportunity to look for buy from here. Right, this is where we could take the trade, and mostly we could take the trade based on lower time frame as a flight. Anyway, for those traders, they get the trade within this move. Right now, they need to move their stop loss to break even if they want to keep the trade. And we're looking at this correction. If we get any opportunity for buy from here, also we will take it. Anyway, we move to higher time frame. We want to see what we have been looking for. If we move to daily chart, we have been looking for this correction. We mentioned if we get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. And we're looking to see the breakout of 8.8. Following by 9.9, following by 12.1. That's why we mentioned if the price break 8.8, we're looking for first target as a 9.9, following by 12.1. All right. Anyway, as we mentioned, if we get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. We're looking for the reversal. And if we move to daily forward chart, we have nothing to discuss. That's mean this is what we're looking for. I think is if I move to forward 1 hour chart, it will be more clear. And if we move to 1 hour chart right now, we're looking at this one. If we get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. And based on lower time frame, as long as the price haven't break 8.8, based on 1 hour chart, we can look for this levels as a target, as a short term, 7.4, following by 7.73, following by 8.1. This target is a short term target. This is where we try to manage our trades. But as a long term, we're looking to see the breakout of 8.8. With the breakout of the 8.8, we're looking for 9.9, following by 12.1. Anyway, we just follow the chart, as I mentioned. For those traders, they get the trade within this one, move their stop loss to break even. And right now, we're looking at this one. If we get any opportunity for buy, we'll take it. And in this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.